Hello, folks, and welcome back to Cultra Replications. This is meant to be the final video and stuff like that of the Cultra Cottage, but I found that it was just too much in the what it taken, and I find it hard to edit it down to just one video. Well, could do, but it'd probably be about 15 minutes long, so I'm gonna just split it into two. So it'll be two quick videos. So there will. This one here, which I hope you enjoy, and there'll be one after that there, which will just be the finish of everything. So, just want to take the opportunity now just to say thanks to everybody who's like that there who subscribed. Really chuffed to bits. Thanks, Ruth, and everybody else for all your comments. Mean an awful lot, so they do. But in the meantime, let's get on with the video. I hope you enjoy it. We'll cut it off short at the end, and then the next one will be out within the next 5, 6 days. So, well, all right, take care. See you later. Four mil, 3 mil door stays on for the door surround. The door closed behind it, obviously, with the hinges in it. So I just wanted to let you know that that had been done in case, like, you see afterwards and go, hang on, that wasn't on there. That's the reason why. So I'm just gonna paint it round and get the glass in, and see if we go from there. Time for the final coat of plaster to go on. This is the one that'll lift it up to the finished side. So what we'll do first is get a spread on. Let the plaster dry slightly, and what I'm doing is I'm just going over everywhere with this sponge to get this mottled effect. Now you have to be careful, you can't miss a single bit, because see if you do, that will show up. So we've got to be very careful. And you'll come across wee indents, and wee, because this is pulling the filler out, so it is. So you're gonna get wee, I don't know what the word is, imperfections as you go along. You just gotta keep working on them. Now that'll set for a wee bit, and then we'll do it again, and then it'll set for a wee bit, then we'll do it again, and hopefully come up with the finish that we're looking for. Right, folks, that's everything ready on the house, on the cottage at the minute and stuff like that there. So it is to do the actual finishing. So now you'll just see me cleaning up the glass, cleaning up the framework, putting the rest of the doors on, marking out the roof, any touch-ups around the outside of the building because the plaster's all dried now, so it has. There's some touch-up to be done on the brickwork, so there has, where there's been overspray. Bits of glue has got to come off, so sand them around the bottom just to make it ready for going back for Ross and his mum. This bit here, I don't know how much of it I'll be videoing, but I'll be sticking bits in that I think might be interesting to you. Plus, you'll see I have to put bits in for you to see it coming back together again, so it do come back into being a real house. So I'll try not to do too much talking in this here next bit, but I just want to thank everybody again for watching this here video. It's tremendous, and for the comments and stuff like that there, everybody, almost Big Dan, Mary Kay, everybody. I'm just so chuffed and stuff like that there with all the interest and what have you. So let's get on with it, and I hope you enjoy the next wee portion. All right, thanks. With the finish of the ripple, so I can now put on the final coat. This is the paint I'm using. It's this is a woodworking paint actually, but it's great for this here. It's an opaque finish. It's I don't know if I'm allowed to say this here. It's made by Johnson's, but it gives it a very very nice coat, nice finish. And it is quite thick, so it exaggerates and hides things at the same time. Not that anything I'm wanting hidden, but it's you know, for wee blemishes, it's great for that there. Make sure you get in all the nitty gritty bits and pieces. I'm going to go to the hospital. cut this next bit of wood on my big saws just to show you the garage setup. But because the van's broke down now and the AA I've got me back home, I'm gonna have to do it here, which I can't do. It's just I was going down there anyway, so I thought I'd show you things. Anyway, I'll get set up here and we'll get everything cut on the wee sauce.